Welcome to our channel. This video is about garbage disposal reset button not working. So make sure to watch the full video. Sometimes your garbage disposal can overload and stop working. This is because all garbage disposals come with an electrical circuit that trips when it gets overloaded. Once this circuit is tripped, it cuts off the current to the disposer, causing it to stop. The function of this overload tripping circuit is to save the garbage disposal from any electrical damages. Once the circuit is tripped, it needs to be reset for the disposal to work again. For this purpose, the circuit comes with an external button. This button is called the reset button of a garbage disposal. When the circuit is tripped, this reset button pops out. When it is pushed back into position, the electrical circuit becomes active again, and the garbage disposal starts to work. However, in some cases, when tripped, you won't be able to reset the garbage disposal with the button. In such cases, the reset button will keep popping out no matter how many times you push it in. This happens because the garbage disposal keeps getting overloaded, possibly because something is jamming the disposal. Unplug the garbage disposal. The first step is to disconnect the garbage disposal from the main power supply unless you want to get electrocuted during the unjamming process. If your disposal is hardwired, turn off the circuit breaker from the mains. Locate the jam, use a flashlight and look into the disposer through the sinkhole. See if you can find anything that is jamming the disposal. It could be food debris or some foreign objects like spoons or broken glasses. Suppose you find anything you can remove, remove it with the help of a pair of needle nose pliers. Please do not put your hand into the disposal even though it is disconnected from the mains. Unjam with a wrench. If there is nothing jamming the disposal large enough for you to see, rotate its blades with an Allen wrench. Insert a 1/4 inch Allen wrench into the hex hole under the disposal and rotate it to and fro until the blades are free. If there is no hex hole beneath your disposer, use a long broom handle and rotate the blades by inserting it through the sinkhole. Push the reset button. Once the jam is cleared, push the reset button again. It should stay in place now. Turn on the garbage disposal. Once the reset button is pushed back, plug the disposal back in and turn it on. It should start running now. What do you think of our video? Let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, remember to subscribe to our channel and enable notifications so you will be the first to know when we upload a new video. Thank you for watching.